is a non-profit fan-based character. Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, and Dragon Ball GTA. All live animation, toy animation, 3D TV, and I can do three on this for here. Actual animation.
I couldn't wait for this. I'm sorry it took me a few days to get this out.
I know you have to do it.
All right, I hear you. So I fire the special beam cannon with one hand, right? Yeah? What if I used two hands?
You mean like the Kamehameha?
Oh, he's
not like the Kamehameha. Kamehameha doesn't drill things. Last time I checked, neither do cannons. That's what makes it special.
Yes! It's a dragon!
Oh, my God.
Just Gohan. If you ignore it, it'll go away.
No.
Yeah, Western-style dragon. I taught him how to dance.
So do you just ignore all of your problems? No. Some of them I invite to live in my head. I'm sorry. It's just that there's so much space in here, I didn't think you'd... Oh my God, what the hell is that? I don't know. It's like someone's torturing a freaking cat.
What?
What are you torturing a cat?
Come on, Tommy. I don't torture cats.
He's lying.
I don't torture cats.
You went to a side of that.
Jeez, jeez. Bitch, shut up.
Pokemon.
What?
Are you
like a Pokemon?
I'm sorry, Mr. Piccolo.
I love
it,
Nails here.
Kill
I'll kill it.
Oh, shit.
Good news! I've isolated the Geiji! Now we'll finally be able to make it through Manhattan at a decent time.
Okay.
I knew this combination telescope microscope would come in handy. Also, there's a giant meteor coming towards the planet. Quick! Get me Bruce Willis, Steve Buscemi, and Aerosmith! What about bacon?
That's Randy.
So, if I'm Mr. Pink, I get bacon.
What am I, Mr. Pink?
It'll work.
Let's do this.
So is this after Nail is inside of the
Well, good news is we're not dead.
Hey, the city's okay too. Hell, there's even a new building.
That's no building. That's a space station.
How do you fix inside?
Hi, Jesus!
Hi, Jesus!
Okay, guys, move out. This is easy pickings.
Look, everyone, it's Jesus' death army!
Wow.
Something about what I just said doesn't sound right.
Oh!
Inhabitants of Earth! Prepare to be conquered in the name of Lord Slug.
What the hell is going on?
Oh man! There he is.
Yoshu! Why is the process of terraphasing the planet taking so long?
To just say terraphasing process, terraphasing the planet sounds redundant.
Well, why is it taking so long?
Because apparently someone needed a f***ing English lesson.
You listen here! King Piccolo is on borrowed time! I am so sorry! That was a total slip up on my part! Please forgive me, King Piccolo!
I did it again!
How long will it take? Well, King Piccolo, I believe you did.
Well, Lord Slug, it is my humble opinion, Lord Slug, that it will take 3 days, Lord Slug. No, Chief Slug.
Okay.
Thank you, Lord Slug.
Stop!
Half the words he said.
Your Viking in the bowl next to you.
That actually explains so much.
How are you going to look like this?
Oh, look at him go.
Wow!
Suffer! Set your curse! Super Saiyan!
You see? Just because I'm a woman. This battle actually lasted longer than I expected!
I love Chi Chi when she fights.
Oh well.
It's a good thing none of these guys know what a Dragon Ball is.
I definitely do.
Oh, a Dragon
Ball. Let me go, you crazy man!
Stop right there! Iron King Bacon! Leave now, or I will use my voodoo powers on you!
You look like a twat.
You're talking to the pig, right?
I'm talking to you, yes.
Oh, I am at least an ape. What? You know what the Dragon Balls are? And you want to collect all seven? Well, tough luck, Jolly Green Jackass, because I'm the only one here with a radar to find them.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, God!
Oh, God!
Here for your planet. Though if I had to choose, I'd say I'm the pretty one.
6 out of 10.
Wow. You sassy bitch.
That makes you the weird one with the freaky power.
I can spawn babies!
Spectacular. That would make you, no doubt, the big, tough, stupid one.
You take that back or I'll kill you!
Right, all right, you're not tough.
That's better!
I get it.
Yeah.
Yeah, as long as you get
in. Hey! Well, now, that truck is not your eating disorder.
Oh!
So long since you've seen yours that you don't even recognize one, do you?
Please don't break my arm.
No.
No.
Oh, Piccolo, Piccolo is so OP now.
So I'ma show him.
I'ma show him.
Go for the left. He will see you from behind. I went down here to catch you off guard.
Just getting blown away.
How's it going?
Oh, hey. I'm just waiting for that green jerk so I can surprise him.
Neat.
Yeah. He'll never see it coming.
Oh, my God. You're not listening to me. All right.
Look. I know we said some things. We just talk to each other a little. We can become friends.
No.
What do you say? High five?
Down low. Too slow.
My skin is so snow.
You finish them off. Papa said I'm not gonna make you his bitch.
Who the hell?
Hey, it's
Grogu and Krillin. I got a couple of putzes to knock around. Well, this should be fun. That bitch, I'm talking to you. I'm gonna smack you in my dick.
Don't worry, Grogu. I'll say Christmas.
But it's not Christmas.
Then why is it snowing, Gohan?
Not to be rude, but we've got better things to do.
Yeah, we're gonna take your planet and
steal Christmas.
Does he mean freeze away?
What the hell's a Christmas?
Oh, God.
I don't give a sh. But Christmas is now. I just know I'm going to kill it. And then my little matches are going to rape it.
Nobody breaks Christmas.
Took a drive, boy!
What to do? And that's how I saved Christmas.
Well, that was unnecessarily brutal.
Soldiers here like copy paper. If you want the government or the church, get the f*** off my property. Worst considering I now own this rock is effectively everything.
Don't worry, Goku. Just sit on back and let Krillin handle this.
No, Krillin, don't do it.
Oh my God, this is going to be amazing.
Of course.
I think they only do the only count in the series. Maybe I'm wrong, but
it's not going well for Goku.
You know, there's a certain sport I excel at. Competitive bitch talk!
Gohan, you want to do that thing where you get really mad and start beating the guy up? Gohan, don't you f***ing ignore me.
I just gotta pull myself together. At least you're not shooting laser eyes at yourself. Great, Iguana Street.
This is
not gonna get mud.
Do you hear me, Kai?
My nipples are rigid right now.
Yes. Anyway, I know you're having a hard time down there.
Yes, pretty strong. I'm not sure what to do. If I fail, Christmas is doomed.
It's not. Daddy, it's Christmas. If you're not like Christmas, die.
But he's so strong. I don't think I can.
You're the only one who can do this. You are the champion of Christmas.
That should be a motivator. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
If I might interject, that sounds positively ridiculous.
Shut up, cocky movie
bubbles!
What the hell got to you? I will stop you from destroying Christmas!
What are you talking about? It's July!
Don't you know the man's it's stolen!
I froze your planet, you mook!
Oh no.
Oh no.
That's inconvenient.
Movie bubbles, I swear to God! In a trunk! On the cliff!
Well, I still have to defeat you! You can't win with a broken arm!
Oh. No, 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 you're supposed to leave it on! It gets better!
Or you know,
do that.
Back.
Wait a minute. That means your jaw is enormous!
Oh, shit.
I know now! I know what he is! He's a...
Do not say Yoshi!
I'll still think it.
You're Mickey!
You're
going to make it, mind you!
Hold on a second. Now, I may not be the brightest knife in the crayon box, but that sure sounds a lot like...
Yeah.
Hey, you wouldn't be related to King Piccolo, would you? I hope that doesn't sound racist, but I gotta be careful about that. We're still in Iguana Street.
Oh, I just got it.
Seem to remember they don't. Oh, God, they do. Oh,
God,
they
do.
How's it going?
I'm bummed it isn't actually Christmas.
Yeah, kinda sucks.
This is happening.
Yeah,
I don't want to have that.
Why do you?
Oh, now curse you, Hindsight! I can wish back Shell Two, Boshi, and Krillin.
Oh, I could do it.
What?
That lets me know that nails deep inside Piccolo's body yet.
There's always